What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, you know, we're gonna relate part two, you know, to like story time or like, yeah. Before we get into the video, just wanna say, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, like, you know, let's see if you get a 250. So, I can see the views are going up, subscribers are going up too, so, please keep going. You see, you get 302, so yeah, you should follow me on Instagram at tfpj242. Link will be down in the description or it should be on screen. You should follow me and keep up when I post or either, yeah. And yeah, let's get into the video. We're gonna start off from like, let me go off the elevator. So we're gonna be tonight, we're on the fourth floor, yeah. It's on the fourth floor, so we passed our floor three of us went with this mummy room, right? And the rest went back to the room to play some game, you know. They just wanted to see what's gonna happen. They don't want to go, they don't watch nothing. So, right, I went by the room, and so he had his own key to the room, because I think his daddy gave him the key to it up. And we went, opened the room. This one wasn't there yet, because it was like 9 o'clock, you know. So, and parents must be out. This is like third day, so it's like third day. We getting ready for playoffs, and we getting ready for playoffs too. So he was out doing some things while we had to wait and ready. So he's getting ready talking about time to go to bed and things like that. 9 o'clock. But I understand because he's gotta wake up 5 in the morning, right? So he went and this mom come and he's coming going back to the elevator, go back to our room. As soon as mommy come, so I don't know why I keep saying that. And she told her to come back to the room. She told her to go back to the room, sorry. We went back in the room. I just sit down on the chair, was like right there. The rest is standing up. My legs was already hurting. So we just watch to see what happened. Next minute, you know, she comes talking about you know what happened earlier? And Diago, hey, Tom acting like he's simple, you know. Like nothing, and she say, remember when you go on cuss all our cars, them out, right? And he say, when? Earlier today, before y'all go on my bus. And I cussed them out. He said, just like that. And me, I looking at them like, this nigga's a liar. And she had proof, right? Because she ended up telling his daddy something, some sort like that. And basically, she start making up excuses and things talking about, or we cuss him out first, or they try bullying him, they start be fighting, something like that. Meantime, see, I don't fight no one. If you gotta push me to a limit, where I will start fighting. Like, I'm a calm person, I don't fool with no one. When, like, you start lying, I don't want to say nothing, if I say something, it can end up turning to something else, because my mouth is smart and I talk like as an adult. I'm telling you, I talk like an adult could be talking to me. I talk like an adult back then, so I know what it is. And just, I don't know. And by the time my voice is squeaky too, it wasn't like this. So you're just waiting to see what happened. I just hear reach for the closet. And see, I glimpse what's inside the closet to see the belt. I say, yeah. See me? I was gonna say, hold on, should I record? I was saying, no, I shouldn't record. That's like, I think I get like arrested or something. I don't know. But like, not the US, but you can't teach a child. Yeah, that's a law. I don't know why. So basically, she take out the belt and say, why are you lying? And he say, mommy, I ain't lying. She say, so, Bosh, then she come out. She asks Dante. Yeah, she asks Dante. Say, Dante, they told him with Chris, yo, look. God, they said, yes, mom. She said, yes, mom. I said, she's harsh. Yes, mom. And in the meantime, she asked what about the rest. I say to kneel him. He had to do him right there. To kneel was washing his hands. And I can't remember the next person's name. He was in the kitchen doing something. Must be getting water or something. And I was just laughing, ready to see what happened. Next week, you know, he swore them with one cuddle. When you hear that, that was a lot. Pop! Next week, you know, I see Tiago. If he was like, how black parents beat their child, and he just jump up like that, right? That's like, yeah, that's like Tom jump up. I start one piece of laughing, I couldn't hold it out. And then, he told me talk about, oh, they laughing at me, mommy, why you got? They say, yeah, they can laugh at you, I can embarrass you. Like, hit him like 5 times, and I just couldn't hold it no more. Damn, they almost die on that ground. He must have to walk in the bathroom, and start laughing. I was right in the front, I was like this the chair. And like, just them over there, man. Like, it's just funny. And like, when we walk out the room, he didn't say nothing. He just walked, he like, all the way in the front, like, he speed walked up the elevator. Next minute, you know, I say, motherfucker, you must take the chair, you know, take the stairs one time. He's going for the stairs. He say, oh, you don't want to take the stairs. So he tell him, y'all done wait there. He go on to the stairs, come back up, you meet him coming out the elevator. He basically by a door now, so you open the door. I just go on in bed, I come back out. Daniel asked me what happened and tell him everything. And Daniel said that if I should have gone with Charlie. Like, how it is. The rest of the trip, he was doing dunnels because I tell you, he used to wake up. I remember this, he wake up 5 in the morning. No, the 5 in the morning. 3 in the morning. We were supposed to be leaving for the bus. He was to wake up at 5. He waking up 3 in the morning. Bombing on the kitchen counter. Like, he's big man. So, you know what I do? I bust him with the pillow. Then he won't say, oh, why you bust me? And so, you let me wake up everybody. But the best thing that happened though is when Dante gonna set him up. That's like, I think it was the next day. All of us supposed to be sleeping, right? It's like so in time for us to wake up. And the funniest thing happened. Dante and Tom playing 2K early in the morning. Me and Tanae wake up. And we looking at them like, yo, niggas can't sleep, right? They start playing game. Yeah. And see, there's like one big table. It's like three niggas sleeping in one bed. It's one big table blocking from where Tom is sleeping, And I watching them play the game. I just hear one knock. I hear one knock on the door, sorry. And I just see the door open up, you know, our coach of key to all the doors, all the rooms here, right? He open the door, he barge in the door, slam the door shut. Next thing you know, he say, what y'all doing inside this game? I tell you, the fastest I ever see Dante jump from that table to that bed and going under that sheet, I don't know how. I tell you, Tom get catch, Tom look at him, Tom and say, not that he was so scared. And like, out went. He grabbed Tom and tell him, turn this game off now. Like, yeah, he cussed too, but I don't wanna say that. And he just, it was just too funny because how it is, he just barged the door, like, how you know? I could have heard the game because the game was like, game was low. I didn't know he'd be awake around this time. It was like 4:20 something. And me, I just laughed. I was sleepy and I was just laughing. This thing, I put the pillow over my face because I don't want to see. I don't want make him think I was awake too. And then everyone get blamed for what? For playing game and think, well, it was only them two. And then he come talking about all Dante was playing on the game too. Dante, when he called Dante, Dante didn't even answer. Like, after he was knocked out, he was over there. He turned around, start laughing, and then he go, and then someone go on the back. And then a boy go inside the bathroom. Then he say, oh, you was a, he asked him, oh, you was a week too? He say, no, so. I say, he start calling my name, it's a real name. I say, huh? Huh? Then he say, oh, you was on that game? He say, no, so. It's a real? No, so, I was sleeping. I just wake up, and I see you inside. I just see you inside the room. And, like, I just saw you inside the room. And, see, it's like 4 in the morning. I'm supposed to be like, get ready at 5. But I don't see, I don't wake up until like 5:30. It's like every time he's wake me up instead of the rest. Like, it's like a person who's closer by the door than me. And, like, AC piping, I don't even want to get up. And, how it is? The people there, they call the room. Say, yeah. That's the second time they call this room. The first time I go on truth, I don't know what I do. I told I bring the ball to the boss like that. It's a mistake. And they come calling the room, say, so to one that play that in the meantime. I say, yeah, it's a mistake. And, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video longer than 5 minutes at least, please. Next video, I don't know, I don't give a hint neither, but next video it's gonna be some questions, not a Q&A, but it's gonna be questions from other people. So yeah, get this video to regular like 10 likes. That's my 10 likes, that's all. You ain't gotta put more in at least. Yeah, let's get it for 10 likes. And I can see that you guys are like views are rising. Especially that reaction video that went up quick. So especially the last video, story time. So I could tell you all one of the part 2. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later.